I remember when people used to say things like Merry Christmas to each other. Everybody said Merry Christmas. Hey, Merry Christmas to you, Mr. Lowenstein. You know why? Because it wasn't about a religion. It was about something as a culture we thought was so valuable that we'd all do it together, even if I disagreed with the religion behind it, because it was good for all of us instead of just me. But what do people say now? Happy holidays. See, I just say happy holidays because I don't want to say Christmas because you don't believe in Christmas, because I don't want to offend you. Because
it's called Christmas.
Shop to get myself a mocha. The lady at the counter said, "Happy holidays." I said, "Thanks, lady. I am pretty happy, but there's only one holiday that makes me feel that way, and it's called Christmas. What more can I say? It's about the birth of Christ, and you can't take that away. You can call it something else, but that's not what it'll be. It's called Christmas with the capital C."